Let's go!
Nice landing, Cole. Now let's make this quick.
We got one over there, Parker!
Chairman and Colonel Hoffman are here with me at control. Get here as soon as you can.
You heard her. Let's move.
Nice work, Phoenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac Gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
I seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.
Are you there? Please respond. that. All Ravens, watch for Reavers along the south and west perimeter.
Wait for us! Reavers!
Take them down before they get up here!
Use the turret! Use the turret! Use the turret! Use the turret!
Secure. We're heading to the main gates.
Roger, Delta. Make sure they don't breach command.
Control! We're gonna need air support here ASAP!
Sorry, Colonel. Nothing's available right now. All Ravens are now evacuating citizens or prepping for the bomb drop.
Hey, Colonel. I guess we are the support, huh?
Looks that way, Sergeant! Let's get to it!
Huh?
map!
control. Main gate secure. We're heading back. Delta out. So what's our status?
We have a plan, but it's not gonna be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird, Cole, I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb. Dom, looks like we're heading back underground.
Hard column!